This is a demonstration of the instruments of the orchestra, illustrating their ranges, their unique techniques, their expressive abilities, and their special features. First, the stringed instruments. These are the four open strings of the violin. And here they are, played two at a time, giving the empty fifths that are so familiar as a tuning device. The lowest note and the highest useful note on the violin are these. Here's an arpeggio. And a scale. This brief excerpt from Till Eulenspiegel illustrates several of the techniques possible on the violin and its virtuosity. Now, here are some of the specific techniques. These can be used, of course, on all the stringed instruments. First, the slow movement of Tchaikovsky's violin concerto played in the normal way with vibrato. A heightening of emotional intensity results when the player alters the actual pitch of the notes very slightly by a rocking movement of his left hand. Now, the same thing played without vibrato, with a so-called white tone. Here's the effect when the same passage is played with a mute. Now, double stopping, the technique of playing two strings at once, and triple stopping, when three strings are played simultaneously. This is the opening cadenza of the fourth movement of Rimsky-Korsakov's Scheherazade. Pizzicato, or plucking the strings. Here's Tchaikovsky's use of it in the scherzo of his Fourth Symphony. Pizzicato, as it's used in the full orchestra, in the Pizzicato Polka by Johann Strauss, Jr. Thank you. harmonics in a virtuoso piece by Moskowski. A trill, the rapid alternation of two notes. Now a tremolo, which is the rapid repetition of the same note. Tremolo in the full orchestra from Night Ride and Sunrise by Sibelius. An example of a rhythmic tremolo and of strings divisi, that is, subdivided into many parts. Here's the effect in the tone poem Tapiola by Sibelius. Here's a sample of how agile the fiddle can be. All stringed instruments can be played with different bowing techniques. Each one gives its own characteristic effect. Here they are. First, legato. The excerpt is from Rimsky-Korsakov's Scheherazade. Staccato, or as the violinists say, martellato, from the opening of Mozart's D major violin concerto. Spiccato, as used by the solo violin in the finale of Tchaikovsky's violin concerto. Spiccato, the full string orchestra in the finale of Mozart's Eine kleine Nachtmusik.